another Snowfia video. I am so excited for today's video because I'm doing a Christmassy swap with one of my amazing YouTube friends, Marla Catherine. We've been planning this for a few months now and I'm so excited to finally open the package and I can't wait for her to open her own package. Basically, we sent each other a bunch of Christmassy related items and we're just gonna open them for you guys on camera. It's just kind of like Christmas presents for each other. I think it's really fun. And if you guys wanna see what I got her, make sure to go check out her channel and video. I'll have everything linked down below. So let's go ahead and open up the package. All right, I got my trusty scissors and I'm gonna try not to cut myself when I open this up. All right, I successfully opened the box and now let's see what's inside. Oh my gosh, everything is so cutely wrapped in here. Look at this. There's a big bow on it. First, there's a cute little card. It says, Happy Holidays on it. Hey, Sophia, Happy Holidays. So glad we could do the swap. I chose out things that I like and thought you would too. Love, Marla. Hope your holidays are merry and fill your heart with cheer and bring you lots of happiness throughout the coming year. I love this. First, I see this amazing taco bag. Like, look at this. How cute is that? It has a bag with little tacos on it. Oh my gosh, I love it. I need bags like this all the time, so this is gonna come in handy for me. Look at these guys. Oh my gosh, they're cat ears. It's like a headband. I've been wanting one of these for such a long time. These are the cutest things ever. I'm gonna be wearing them in my videos and for Instagram pictures. Guys, it is a pizza pillow. How cool is this? It's super soft and it's gonna be great room decor. I'm gonna put it right on my bed. Like, this is everything you need in a pillow. Next, ooh, cute. We have some liquid lipstick and lip liner set. I love liquid lipsticks, so I'm so excited to try this out. Plus, the color is really pretty because it reminds me of the holidays. Next, we have this super cute little beanie. It's like the little Laffy emoji, and oh my gosh, I love beanies, especially when they're cute like this. Look at this, guys. It's like, I think it's a ponytail hair tie. It is the softest thing ever. It's like a scrunchie. I love that kind of look when you wear a ponytail. It's like more retro, I guess, so. I love this, especially because it's super soft. I didn't even tell Marla this was one of my favorite candies, but she already knew, so look at this. Sour Patch Kids berry flavored. I love Sour Patch Kids, if you guys didn't know, and I've never tried the berry kind. You know what, I'm gonna try one right now because it's just like an excuse to eat a Sour Patch Kid. Mmm, really good. Next, we have these super cute fuzzy socks, which I love fuzzy socks, if you guys didn't know. Oh, and they're Christmas themed too. Then we have this gigantic peppermint candy cane stick. These are really cool to me and I love candy canes, peppermint, anything like that during the holidays. Now we have some Vaseline creme brulee. Mmm, I've never heard of that before. I think it's like a holiday edition one, but I can't wait to try this out. My lips are constantly chapped. Next we have Kit Kats and they're mini. I love mini things and I love Kit Kats, so when you combine the two, that's just even better. It's like she knows all my favorite candies. Marla Catherine, are you psychic? Then we have some French fry socks and they say fries and then guys crossed out. Obviously, I'm gonna choose fries over guys any day. So I love these. Then we have some Lifesaver gummies, which are amazing. I love these. And lastly, she threw in a bunch of delicious Laffy Taffies and some little Hershey Kisses. These are so cute. So that is everything inside this box. I am so thankful for everything she sent me. Thank you so much, Marla. And I can't wait for you to open all the stuff that I gave you. I just think swaps are so much fun and it's a great way to like make more YouTube friends and stuff. So make sure to go check out Marla's video. I'll have everything linked down below, like I said. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please make sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. I have a lot more Snowfia videos coming up, and you don't want to miss out on those. And also, I'm doing the 12 Days of Vlogmas on my second channel, along with Sophia's Christmas Countdown. There are a few episodes over there, so everything is linked down below. Also, please make sure to click the little bell where you click subscribe, because a lot of people have been getting unsubscribed to me lately, and YouTube is doing that. Like, you can't control it. You might just be unsubscribed to me one day. So if you don't want to be unsubscribed, make sure to click the bell, because also a lot of people aren't getting my videos in their subscription boxes. So if you want to make sure that my video does pop up, just click the little bell and it'll all be good. So I think that's all I have to say for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you so much. Big thank you again to Marla Catherine, and I'll talk to you guys in my next video.